Welcome to Icarus, friend. UDA says we gotta drop you in a safe, well-mapped zone your first time down. They must have been thinking of some other planet. You'll see for yourself soon enough. There's a ways to go before you head out hunting for exotics. Right now, it's about learning to survive on the surface. So head down, take a look around, then we'll talk. Some shelter soon enough, but you know what you're doing, right? That's why you came all the way out here and dropped with nothing, because you could. Well, UDA wants you to show you understand the basics before they send you anywhere really dangerous. So get acquainted, then head back up when you're ready. Best of luck, friend. Stay safe. How you build, that's up to you. So long as you learn the basics, your chances are the same as anyone else. And I get paid. Welcome back. Lagos unit runs Icarus for the UDA, but most of this planet's still a blank on the map. The unit wants new drop zones, which means getting terrain scans, and they'll pay for the privilege. Just set up a radar at three locations and come back alive. You up for it?